I was really happy to see it, you know, in a room full of so many incredible paintings, and really grateful. And I was a little nervous about seeing it and hating it. But I walked in and I was actually really happy with how it looks still. And it's interesting because it's a body of work I did when I was really just trying to figure out what I wanted to paint, you know, and what, how I was gonna paint it. And, you know, just, like I said, I lived in New York, I was super broke, I waited tables to make money, and I painted when I could from my studio in Brooklyn. And this ended up being part of my first solo show in New York, and I didn't even know it was part of the Hall collection until like 2 years ago, when I posted it on Instagram. So it was kind of an interesting backstory about it. With these paintings, I was really heavily into Matisse and Bonnard at this time. Those were my two main guys that I looked at, painters that I looked at. And in order to get things started, a lot of times I would start with a grid, and I wasn't working from any real references except for maybe a clipping I'd find out in the newspaper. But I think this painting was done purely from imagination. I might make a couple little sketches, and then I would just sort of get started. But the grid kind of helped me place everything, and also would help me with rendering the flesh of a figure, and I just liked how it gave it a kind of pixelated look as well. This was before cell phone cameras and all that stuff, but I liked the pixelation of it. And this is a painting of my wife, now wife at the time, she was my girlfriend, and me sitting on the edge of our bed, or a bed, kind of reference to the view out by the window of my apartment in Chinatown, which you can see to the East River. And, you know, I was just, like I said, trying to figure out how to structure a painting. And I wanted things to be a flat space and a deep space at the same time. So the painting, you know, kind of functions as an abstraction in a way, but then once you realize this is, you know, a distant point, far away, hopefully my goal was that the painting sort of would shift into this spatial experience.